is Maya Santos. A few days ago, right by my school, there was a shooting. Someone was actually killed by my school. There were no police near or around the shooting. I feel like my school could feel a lot safer if the Jersey City Police Department sent police officers to our school during dismissal time. I know I would feel a lot safer, and I think we should feel safe at school. When I grow up, I want to be a pediatric surgeon. I want to come home and feel safe. Thank you for coming to our Peace March. Thank you for supporting us.
Hi, my name is Naftali. I go to school at PS22. I keep hearing about shootings and death around this community. It has also happened recently right in front of my school. And well, I think it's happened one too many times. I want to be able to walk to school safely without having to worry about violence. We want to go to school and be able to feel safe. We need police officers around out school during dismissal time. When I grow up, I want to be a teacher. I know that coming to school is a safe environment will help me achieve my goal. Thank you for supporting us. Yeah.